You lost, Columbus, or just looking to scrub another man's back?
Benny Machado. Friends call him Big Yacht. You know him?
Big Yacht? Jesus. Haven't heard that name for...
26 months.
20? Wow. It's been that long, huh?
So, do you know him or not?
Yeah, I know him. Look, we can skip the cloak and dagger. No harm playing by the book, but this far out, the bosses can't hear us anyway. What are you doing here?
I'm with Interpol. Walters, TF-29. There's a potential terror threat. We need you to help us.
Whoa, whoa! Back up! You're here to pull me out? For a potential threat? You think I'm working on my fucking tan in here? I'm Dark Opal, remember? Do not contact under any circumstances.
We think this could be serious. Maybe the intel we have is a little thin, but it clearly suggests attacks are possible against several pro-aug groups. I'm not sure that's a risk I want to take.
Did I just hear you admit TF-29's intel might be bullshit? You're a breath of fresh air, man. I think I like you already.
Look, if just one of these threats pans out, we're talking thousands of potential lives lost. Isn't it our job to protect them?
Yes, but TF-29's intel is wrong. It always is. Walters, what I'm doing in here is too important. No offense, but I'm not pulling out for a maybe. Sorry.
I wouldn't have come all the way out here if I didn't feel this was important.
Hey, I understand. I'm not attacking you. Unlike our clueless bosses back home, I know exactly what you went through just to get here. What's all this got to do with me anyway? I'm organized crime, not terrorism. Interpol knows that.
We arrested two suspects on an OG smuggling charge. They let slip about the attack during interrogation, but now they won't talk. We've ID'd them as members of the Junkyard Gang, Dombrowski and Martin.
Jesus, are you kidding me? Dombrowski and Martin? That's like Laurel and Hardy planning the moon landings. No wonder they're not saying anything. They don't know shit. This terror threat of yours? It's nothing but hot air, Walters.
All right, so maybe you know someone who can give us a better lead. You've been inside Junkyard for 2 years now, Agent Guerrero. You know these guys better than anybody.
Agent Guerrero? Come on, man. You sound like one of them talking. We're not like them. Call me Mejia.
Fine, Mejia. We need to get you transferred out of here as soon as possible, so you can talk...
I told you I can't. Look, Walters. Junkyard is... It's taken years to get them to trust me. If you knew what I...
Ho-ho-ho! Been a while since I boot-fucked the door. Haven't lost my touch. Hello, boys. This a private party?
This has nothing to do with you, Stinger. You should not mind your own business.
Oh, I am. I think our friend here will understand that.
Friend?
Oscar Mejia, I'm placing you under arrest for the murder of Ian Wilberg. Cook this beaner.
Man, whatever the hell... Back off!
Oaks! So help me God!
What?
He's up! Stinger, he's up!
About goddamn time. Let me get a look at him. Move. You and me? We need to talk. Get out of here. Make sure no one bothers us.
But Chief, what about the riot?
I said out, dipshit! Look, Walters. What happened in the shower was a mistake, all right? But it wasn't my fault. If Junkyard would have told me you were coming, none of this would have happened.
Junkyard. Then you know why they sent me.
Yeah, I know. But I can fix this. God damn it. Didn't I tell you guys something was gonna happen? Mejia runs hot, I said. Too much passion. Sure enough, he went off script and put the entire operation at risk, I swear. I'm the only one in here who knows what he's doing.
Good job figuring me out. What say you give me an update on the operation?
Soon as I saw you in processing, I knew you were Junkyard MVP. Nice to finally meet someone who appreciates the skill set I bring to this outfit. Just wish you'd have come to me first.
Well, I'm here now. Give me all the details. Is the operation compromised?
It's gonna be fine, don't worry. If anything, we can turn Mejia's fuck-up into a plus. After we get this goddamn riot under control, we can probably multiply the merchandise by a factor of 10. Hell, it'll all just be lying out there.
Where's Mejia now?
I got that covered, don't you worry. He's squared away in a solitary on a TVI. Tighter than a sheep's asshole when the shepherd stinks of wine. He'll be dead this time tomorrow.
Dead tomorrow? That's not acceptable. Junkyard needs Mejia alive. I want to speak with him now.
No disrespect, F.A., but you being a VIP and all, I don't think that's a good idea. Since your boy went and killed Wilberg, the prison's gone to complete shit with these filthy-ass Oggs tearing up the place. No offense.
Isn't the prison designed to stop something like this? What happened?
Frederick Flossie happened. Budget Malcolm X type. Educated just past his ABCs. So I guess that about makes him a fucking genius in here.
Yeah, we met. The inmates obviously look up to him.
Word is they broke into lockup and grabbed some biocells, but we managed to put down a lot of them. All in all, it ain't looking good for Team Clank, but they're still fighting. I don't get it. The choke was supposed to kick in, but it's like 2027 all over again.
What do you expect? You push a chip inside them, take away what they are. Trust me, that'll piss off any Ogg.
Yeah, sorry about that. But again, if Junkyard would have told me you were coming... No matter. I got a riot response team on the way that'll be more than happy to push their shit in for them.
Boss, cell block is clear. Looks like most of the trouble is towards the admin building.
It'll be fine. They're just fucking Oggs. There's no way they can take the entire prison.
Woo! Frederick Flossie coming at you live! You out there, Stinger? Time's up for you and your goon assholes, motherfucker!
Christ on a cracker! Sorry, Walters. You'll need to stay here. The guards are gonna be shooting inmates on sight, and the last thing we need is you getting drilled. Oaks! Get to admin and do something about that fucking PA! I got something to take care of first. I'll meet you there.
So, you let Stenger believe that you were with Junkyard. Why not break cover, now that Guerrero's life is on the line?
Stenger was into something dirty. There was no telling what he would do to protect himself. It was better I stayed under and got into solitary on my own.
But you still had to make your way through a prison riot to do that.
Then it was a good thing I had use of my arms. I was gonna need them.
Access granted. Access granted.
Must contain the situation in a timely manner. Must dispose of their weapon.
You're not dead, right?
Hope you don't need CPR.
Where am I?
You see that too?
Look, we'll take you off.
Smells like trouble.
Check for outside and
you see anything?
There aren't that many places to hide. Go!
Nothing on my end.
Come on, we're not done.
Nothing on my end.
Come on, we're not done.
I use lethal force to subdue all non-compliant inmates.
You see anything?
Thank you.
trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Return to your cells immediately. Inmates who do not comply will be shot on sight.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
How I like my scones! Next thing you know, there's a squad of jackpots filing in, guns cocked and held high, looking for yours truly, so they could silence me for their order lords. Good thing I was in the back room having a. The archives when they stormed in.
Participating in a riot is a serious offense, and will have an impact on the length of your sentence.
So? Do we just kill any inmate
we see? You heard the orders. Stenger said shoot to kill and don't worry about any paperwork in the morning.
That's all great, but what are we supposed to say when the higher-ups start asking questions?
Look, I'll cover your ass if you cover mine. Deal?
So, every inmate we shoot was resisting and a direct threat to our lives. Is that it?
Sounds good to me.
Anybody there? These bastards signed their own death warrants.
Officers or automated security robots must be respected and followed.
Where is he?
I bet that really weird one is.
So Agent Guerrero had asked for a schedule change to his work detail. Something about that struck you as odd?
Flossie said that he and Wilbur were friends. Maybe he just wanted to work with him. Then again, after what Stenger had said about Guerrero being the one who killed Wilberg, well, I knew once I reached him, I needed some answers.
Granted.
This has to be Stenger's fault. He had to be such a hard ass.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Show that your focus falls instead of their time thinking of ways.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
God, I hate this job.
I'm going to enjoy killing you.
Correctional officers are authorized to use legal force to subdue all non-compliant inmates. Given by correctional officers or automated security robots must be respected and followed.
It will somehow.
Anomaly detected. Trace program. Access granted.
Mr. Walters? You found me, hiding in my hole. Of course, not much of a surprise. I'm where they told me to be.
I'm not sure what you're talking about. Starting to think I need to get used to that.
When last we spoke, the PA called me by name to the infirmary, they said.
Lots happened since then.
The Rising, yes. Mr. Flossy didn't fabricate feelings out of nothing, though he does have a way of fashioning frustrations and coordinating courage. He can be very comprehensible.
Flossy, huh?
Teddy had a plan in place to launder a tampered cell, spin things into an impossible gear. Unfortunately, somewhere along the line, Teddy lost his head.
I can imagine Flossy being persuasive enough to incite something like this. The part I don't get is why.
Well, a man's motives mean nothing to me. I don't think to ask.
Best planned uprising in the world, it's still suicide. It's not gonna help anyone get off this rock.
Certainly not, no. Most men have given up hope of leaving, and even with my special biocells, they can't sustain. Meaning, any inmates who use them are bound to burn out long before the law.
So it is suicide.
That's not the word Mr. Flossy used.
Tell me more about this tampering of yours.
You don't need me to tell you. I can smell the electric in your veins.
You mean the biocell that was inside the stuffed animal? Well, sorry about that. A man needs every advantage he can get.
A boy's best friend needs his head, Mr. Walters. If everything's worked accordingly, you'll have gotten quite the boost. Enough to start spinning those ogs again.
What about that suppression chip all the inmates have installed? Isn't that supposed to keep something like this from happening?
The choke chokes, yes. When we exert energy, and it will mitigate. Will hurt like all hell any man who tries to use his ogs to the full extent that any tampering could allow. Unless, of course, he got my fix.
Your fix? The drug you've been handing out? It was designed with the Riot in mind?
Yes. Mr. Flossy wanted them to be ready.
So, a prison full of drugged up and pissed off convicts with unmitigated access to their ogs. At no point did that seem like a bad idea to you?
At no point did Mr. Flossy ask me to formulate an opinion.
Okay, so formulate one now.
I think it's exciting.
So now what? You sit tight and hide while all hell breaks loose outside?
I fix for kicks. Make myself available. Whenever someone needs, I'm here to help.
What kind of help are you offering?
Well, let's see. A man like yourself, man of the world. I do have one last pill. Lint-laced, but still good. Good at making a man feel like himself. Interested?
I've been feeling the effects of that pill of yours. It hasn't all been positive.
The vision thing. It's when the eyes burn behind. Not everyone likes it.
How long are these side effects gonna last?
Oh, that's a very good question.
Great. You got an answer?
I'm afraid not, no.
I liked what the first pill did. All right, let's roll the dice a second time.
This is exhilarating. Only man to take more than one is me. Mr. Flossy told me to test and get it right. I took a lot.
Whatever doesn't kill us.
Oh, it shouldn't kill you, no. It might, but probably not. Pretty sure. Like 61% sure. You can still see, right?
It never felt better.
Hold on. So you're saying you took the fixer's pill again? Without knowing the long-term side effects? Weren't you worried?
Everyone trusts a doctor, right?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Orders given by correctional officers or automated
access granted.
Robots must be respected and followed.
Teddy, let's see what you got.
Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Correctional officers are authorized to use lethal force to subdue all non-compliant inmates.
So Agent Guerrero had requested a schedule change that put him on the same work detail as Wilbur.
And now I found a log showing he had unauthorized access to automated security. Could have been nothing, but that's where the robots were programmed with official protocols. It left me with some obvious questions.